Hogwarts Express. Must be returning from an unscheduled run.
Exciting.
Oh, it was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you.
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
Go! No need to race now, my friend.
Never ridden the Hippogriff before.
Really should change that.
I was at Dogweed and Deathcap. Madam Green had...
Slow down now. There we go.
Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment. Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment. Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes. About that, Deke has had a thought. He... See? seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom. And perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
Well, I suppose if looking for Tobbs also allows me to test my enchanted clothing, then I can do it.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
These rocks have seen better. No need to race now, my friend.
Master Highwing!
Slow down now. There we go.
Someone get me down!
Can Pringo!
Child slayer.
What the?
I shall get that goblin help back. Hopefully from your corpse. Enjoy stealing hippogriffs, do you? Master Expelliarmus, you're the little son.
Look what you did. Hold your own.
This must be Tom's cave. This must be inside. Hope's master is awful. Tobbs? Tobbs! Deke sent me. Are you in here? It looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. Must have headed deeper into the cave. Confringo! Didn't sound particularly reassuring. Expelliarmus! Confringo! You're so foul. Oh, no. I have a feeling that house elf is Torb's. Poor Torb's. Left here alone with the spiders. Lumos. That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. Lumos.
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet.
Professor Howen will never believe this.
Come out! Enjoy stealing hippogriffs, do you? You're the best.
Sender!
No. I'll get that goblin helm back. Hopefully not.
Arrest the Leviosa. Lumos.
None of you'd have a head left on your shoulders if you didn't have me keeping you in check.
Aloha Mora. Lumos.
Nothing to poach in Arranger except spiders. Not worth the trouble, if you ask me.
It took us to tell us.
Pathetic!
Kubringo!
Suppose
suppose he's worth a look. Curse him!
You can do.
Brinko!
You dodged it.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh, my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master when he died. We were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio. Revelio.